boats destroyed by Hurricane Irma remain underwater in Bonita Springs' Imperial River, as shown in this incredible video. For more videos like this, visit NaplesNews.com.